comfortable. Okay, we are trying to get this working. It crashed on me like twice while I was trying to open it, and now it like won't let me tab out. I have to like go to taskbar. I mean, I have to go like to task manager to try and get back into stream to see. Okay, let's see. Let's try to do this again. I think I'm gonna have to close the app and then restart it, because now that I try to put on windowed. But they said that this game gives a lot of trouble. it's gonna be fun. Sorry, I'm gonna open the game now again. Okay. Let's just try and wait for this to respond. Come on. Okay, well, there's a cutscene.
Charles IV, King of Bohemia and Holy Roman Emperor, had a long, unsuccessful reign. The empire he ruled from Prague expanded, and his subjects lived in peace and prosperity. When the emperor died, the whole empire mourned. More than 7,000 people accompanied him on his last procession. The heir to the throne of the flourishing empire was Charles's son, Wenceslas IV, whose father had prepared him for this moment all his life.
Oh. That guy was a girl, and I was like, oh gosh.
He neglected affairs of state for more frivolous pursuits. He even failed to turn up for his own coronation as emperor, which did little to endear him to the Pope. Wenceslas the Idle did not impress the imperial nobility either. His difficulties mounted until the nobles, exasperated by the inaction of their ruler, turned for help to his half-brother, King Sigismund of Hungary. Sigismund decided on a radical solution. He kidnapped the king to force him to abdicate, then took advantage of the ensuing disorder to gain greater power for himself. He invaded Bohemia with a massive army and began pillaging the territories of the king's allies. It is here that my story begins.
My story as in, like, my story, or like, my story as in his story? Sorry, guys, the sound will go off because I have to get a taskbar to do that. And you get a second bonus set to try. Okay, let's start. Let's get a new game. War Horse. I've been quite keen for this game, so I'm ready. The early 15th century was a time of turmoil in the Holy Roman Empire, which has flourished under the late Emperor Charles. But now, with his son Wenceslas, I'll let you guys read. That is fast. I can't read that fast. It's pretty. That is pretty. Medieval times makes me happy. I know it was like a horrible time. But it's nice.
God bless. Same to you. Today's a scorch. Well, husband, how goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
Sorry, the prince is on. I have like an old ass printer. With this hour, it won't last long, I promise.
It looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
That's how you have to do it. I won't drink like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. Quick clout round the ear should do it.
Okay, who's me? Is this the person she waking up me? Or am
Henry,
I not awake live yet?
Get up now. There's work to be done.
Me?
Get up or I'll come get you up.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this?
Ooh,
have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you? You'd better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself, is all.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
Ooh.
State you're in this morning. What on earth did you get up to last night?
Mm. What do I want? I don't know. This is hard. Okay. I was dancing. How about that?
Dancing?
Yeah.
Dancing?
It seems right.
With Bianca.
That's why you're tired. But you'll still have to work today. Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious-looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
Why would I be interested in fighting? Teach me your trade. What does it matter? I don't want to be rude. She knows with Bianca as well.
You think he's teaching me sword fighting, don't you? What use would that be to me? Here. I'm not lying to you, Ma.
Alright then, if you say so. I don't mean to pry, but you know your father takes a dim view of such things.
Let's ask if we can help. Change the subject.
Ah, you're a good lad. But I'm fine. It's your father needs helping with that sword.
You told me to stay away from swords.
Can I get something to eat?
I left some breakfast on the table. Help yourself.
Oh.
Did Matthew and Fritz come looking for me?
No, I haven't seen them this morning. They shouldn't be hard to find. They'll be hanging around a tavern somewhere, as usual.
Matthew and Fritz aren't drunkards.
Where did I?
That finger.
If I really minded you going for a beer with them, I'd have put a stop to it long ago. I was young once too, you know. And your father was no angel when he was in Kuttenberg.
Wait, do I tell her to be silent, or do I be silent? I don't want to tell her to be silent. Okay, but I don't want to listen to the story. Okay, cool.
You're not a
such a fake laugh.
You're a man, and it's time to start acting like one. Yesterday you promised your father you'd help at the forge. If you made yourself useful now and then, I wouldn't mind your mischief making so much.
I don't care if Pa's angry with me. He'll get over it. Okay, we have started. Here we are. Is that all she makes? She made cheese. I don't know what the table is. Okay. Some apples. I can't pick them up. Okay, let's just go. Oh yeah. What? My stamina ran out. I'm guessing this is like the pantry. Ah, bread. Cheese. Am I hungry? Ooh, okay. I'm not sure if I'm hungry or not. Okay, well, let's move on. Ah, beautiful. Okay. I don't want to talk to her again. Just give me that. Let's go to the forge and help my papa. I've discovered a grindstone. Papa.
At least you're up. That's a start. Anyway, we have a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
With what?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy it back from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money then.
No, give me the money, boy.
Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and a nail I sold him a month ago. not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Sounds like so much
not
work.
Drunk. That'll be fun.
Well, you're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arm.
He'll be happy to hear you.
Sounds fun.
Oh?
Not quite. The chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sasso.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, cross guard.
That's a lot of work.
And ale. Stop off
oh
at the tavern on your way home.
I
know
you're
going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now. Work won't wait.
Okay. Pick up crossguard at the castle. This is me. Why do I look like a gnome? And also shout out to my beautiful girlfriend, Kirsten. She's busy watching. Thank you, love. Okay, let's go here. Let's go pick up the crossguard. Because it's like right here. How big is the map anyway? Okay, that is pretty big. If it's this whole thing, then that's pretty big. Okay. Off we go. Hi. Sorry.
I'll be with you.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and grip. Father had them engraved in Sasau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to
sip that ass.
Just make sure you don't botch it.
When did I ever botch anything?
Where shall I start?
Shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
Okay. Off we go. We're not a horse. That'll make my life easy. Okay. No one saw that. And a punch horse. Ooh. Join him. Go. Oh, that's fun. Hey. Okay. It's pretty talent. I don't know where those horses went.
Are you here to buy?
Indeed I am, or I'll have nothing to smelt the ore with, and the king won't get his silver.
Oh, this is where we can get charcoal. Okay.
Which king do you mean?
Let's go get the money. Oh, okay. There's no door. Where's the door? Is this him?
God be with you, Kanesh.
What do you want?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
No, I'm gonna be serious about this.
Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy arse.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard, or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
Hmm. Okay, so we're not gonna do that. I can't do that, that's like wimpy. Okay, let's go.
Look, I know things happen. Wife ran off, booze is dear these days, and you're as much use as a square wheel. It's no wonder you're short of coin. But a debt's a debt, and I can't leave here without something.
You son of a whore. How dare you speak to me like that? Didn't your thieving father teach you any manners? No? Well, I'll teach you then.
No, in a fight now? What? Stab, faster, weaker weapon, strike, kick, lock opponent, unlock, okay, block.
That's gonna...
Ooh. What's happening? Am I dying? Ow. Okay. Trying again.
I'll kill you. I'll bloody kill you.
It was horrible. I didn't think that went well. I don't know if you're supposed to win your first tutorial fights. I feel like that was horrible. Help me, mother.
Ma? Ma? I'm hurt. Won't stop bleeding.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
Well, I'm still like dying. Okay. See, all you need is your mom. Okay. Should we try again? No, let's maybe. Let's. Let's go to the tavern for now. And then we'll go back there. Because I heard about if you increase your speech skills, you can persuade him without a fart. Or I just have to learn to fart. Oh well. Okay, so you can buy stuff here. Taylor. Pretty good. Where's the tavern? Yeah. Yeah, that should be it.
You can't be serious, don't you? Insulting our king.
What? I say only the truth.
Sigismund has done only what he had to.
He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him.
Hold on one second. Oh, that's better. That's a lot better. Okay, sorry about that.
Counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their deeds even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
I'll be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsches spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the Empire.
Who do I care about the Austrians?
Yeah.
And nowadays, not even the devil.
Yeah, no one cares about Austrians.
Which is the rightful pope?
Sorry, that's getting jerky. Everyone, no, that's Austrians.
No, it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal.
Yeah,
Sir
cabal.
He's Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deed will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
don't forget about Kutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Agreed.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea.
Oh, please don't fart me.
Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson.
No, please.
Doesn't he, Fritz?
Please, I don't know how to fart him. I'm not good at it.
Proper hiding.
I can't.
Do you want to end up in the pillory? Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure. You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
I don't want to do that.
But
that's
I was going to get ale for Father and a few other things. We're finishing Soratic's sword.
Come on. Doing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
No, I don't really want to.
Al. Are you with us?
I don't want to. They wouldn't do it. Don't make me. Okay, that's fair. I'll do it. But I need you to beat up that drunk girl.
Alright, I'll do it. But then you have to give me a hand with something.
What do you need?
Kuna shows money to Father and doesn't want to pay. I tried talking to him, but he wouldn't listen. I need more than words to get coin out of him, and I can't handle it on my own.
No problem. We'll back you up.
Oh,
just
cool.
As soon as we're done plastering Deutsch's house.
Fair enough.
I'll be happy to sort out that drunken elf.
Alright. Let's go while Deutsch is still sitting safely in the tavern.
Fair enough. That's cute.
Be a bit more careful.
Where am I going? This way? Pope Benedict Albert of Hamsenberg. That's not what if this is it. Okay, let's go. Let's throw some shit
so
at his house.
Wait, we have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry, you go lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to get some flirt on. Come follow me over there. Got something to show you. Oh, don't we knock? Is this the house or is that the house? Oh, okay. I'm out of here. My bad.
God be with you, Henry. What do you want, lad?
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
How early do these people drink?
Well,
it's like,
well, he kept saying,
what, 12 o'clock,
was right.
Maybe?
King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool! Start on about the popes! God almighty!
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Ooh. Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
I'm just gonna share this link quickly and then we can get going again. Okay. Okay, we did it. That wasn't too hard. Okay, I think we should leave it now, like his wife is gonna fix it. Just let him fix it. Oh, that must smell horrible.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass. This is all good, clean. Fun.
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory. Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund.
Woohoo!
Why did they do this?
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, Hans, can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Assholes. I feel bad. I just should have handled the thing
like
by myself.
Dry.
Oh, now we're gonna fight.
What are you doing here, Spijek? Hanging out with this boxy Deutsche? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
I don't want to do
Fuck
this.
Her. I'll make you pay for that.
I feel so bad. I don't want to do this. Okay. Well, now I have to fight anyway, and I'm not good at fighting. Oh, gosh. Okay, here we go. Ooh, yeah, take it. Oh, I can take this guy. I'm doing well. Look at me. Okay, let's take him. Oh, nice. Jab him, jab him. Finish him off. I like that lady just reading the book in the background. Okay, we got this, we got this. Wait, why are we running? We were winning. Ooh, frolic. Ooh, flowers. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, what is that? Nettle. Oh, okay. Let's take more nettle. I love me some nettle. Where did they go? Where did they go? Did they leave me? Did they run here? Where were they? Oh, there they are. I want to punch that cow. I'm going to punch that cow right now. Run, boy, run. I feel like such a bully in this game. I didn't want to do that. I really didn't want to do that. That was rude. I wouldn't do that in real life, I promise. Am I supposed to be following them? Why would I tackle him?
Jesus!
Wait. Are they just gonna run around in circles? Are we going back to the tavern? Where's the tavern? I think we're going back to the tavern. Then we can ask them for the help with that old guy. We might as well now that we throw manure on someone's house. No, it looks like they're running in circles. What are they doing? I don't understand. Okay. Okay, we're almost at the tavern. Maybe we are going back to the tavern. Ooh, hello. Okay, here they are.
we sorted that Deutsch out.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the bitch.
Oh, shame, man. No, let's just
I
go.
I need a hand with Kunash.
Do this
sure,
right now. I feel
you
so bad.
Us, so we'll help you.
I didn't mean to. I feel so bad. I didn't want to beat them up. I just wanted to help. Oh, gosh.
What is it?
I'm a horrible person. Ooh. I'm going to howl for them.
Get out here, you old goat.
You
I've something to show
goat.
You.
Goat. You goat. Where's the goat? Oh, there he is. Take him now. While he's holding the wood. Fight him. You. Do it. Me?
Just try it, you're drunk.
Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. He locks his knee a lot. Okay, did that work? I don't want to beat them up. I should have done. I'm sure there's another way to do this.
I give up. Take what you want. It's not much, but it's all I have.
I feel so bad. I'm doing such wrong things in this game. I feel like such an asshole. Where is it? Is it here? Oh, I need to do some renovations, dude. Where is it now? Is that no? What? Ah, here. Yeah, that was it. Okay. I want to talk to him. Maybe I can apologize.
All right, blacksmith boy. You got the better of me. Take what you want. But you haven't heard the last of this.
No hard feelings, okay? Just business. I didn't want to do it. Okay, let's get some ale and then see Bianca. Bianca once. This is nice. What's up here? That is very anticlimactic. You bring your uncle?
God save Henry.
I wanna apologize to the Dutch guy. Two shakes. I'll be back in 2 shakes. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
God be with you, Henry.
Can we talk? Are you gonna fill up their drinks
Look
again?
Look where you're going!
What? Can I just get some ale? Are you serious? Is this the tavern? Can I sit down, maybe? Oh, yeah, you can. Cool. Maybe that's what I have to do. Let's take a look at my inventory so long. We should... Yeah, let's take that off, because I don't think we should run around. Maybe we should go to the tailor and see if we can get some... things.
Good health to you, Henry.
Good health to you too. Can I get something to drink? I feel very awkward. Okay. Oh, she's coming, sit down. She's coming. Where is she now? In there? I can't go there. Where is she? Hey boys. Hey lads.
If it's charcoal you want, talk to my hired hand. I've no time now.
Do I have like a cup or something? What do you do? I don't get it. I just want a drink. Yeah, there's a drink. Okay, I'm ready. Oh wait, maybe we need to get closer. Let's get closer. Is that right? No. Oh, she's coming. Here, sit down, quickly.
If it's charcoal you want, talk to my hired hand. I've no time now.
God got it for you right here.
Okay, there we go. We did it. Finally, the quarter.
God save, my lovely. You're looking well today.
You too, handsome. What brings you here?
Ooh, flirt with me. Ooh, let's flirt.
Your beauty, of course.
Oh, noble sir. I'm as honored as any simple maid can be. And apart from my beauty, what else might your worship desire?
There he is.
I need ale for father.
As the gentleman wishes.
But wait though, there's a catch. I've no money. Kunnis owes me and he won't pay up.
Leave it to me. But you have to pay me back this evening.
Best girl a man could wish for.
Your father wants a cool one from the cellar, doesn't he? Wait here while I fetch it.
Oh, thank you. Get a girl that can do that for you.
Here you are.
Thanks.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Then it's not on you.
Don't worry, dearest. This evening I'll see you right.
Oh, ooh. Well, I do hope so.
Ooh, this makes me uncomfortable. Ooh.
You'll have something to look forward to this evening.
No, don't do that now.
You too. Mm-hmm. By the way, that shifty-looking fellow was asking after you.
Vanya.
I suppose. He's a man who makes his coin robbing honest wayfarers. I'm sure of it. I'll be happy when he's gone for good. But what in heaven's name are you up to with him?
He promised to teach me how to use a sword.
What use would that be to you?
Enough. You sound just like father. I'll be going now. See you this evening.
I've got something special for you.
Oh, no.
Is that so? Now what would that be?
Your favorite, Savior Schnapps.
Well, I didn't mind the line, just go straight
you're
to the curtains.
I hope you thank me properly later.
Okay, yeah, no.
And I will.
No. Don't do that. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I feel like I'm being violated. Okay, what's next? Bag of charcoal. Let's see if we can sell maybe our hammer and nails for a bag of charcoal. That makes sense. And then maybe we can pay her back as well. There's also a trader here. Okay, let's go to the trader first. I feel like we'll get the best prices there. Oh, so I want to go to the tailor, but I have no money. I can't really waste my money on anything.
No, I don't think so.
There we go. That's why I... right through this door. Hello. Thank you. How dare you. Let's talk trade. Okay, I want to sell my hammer. Oh, that's nice. I should put that on. Cheap wine. Where's my hammer? What? Okay. Did I have that on the machine? I have charcoal there. Okay, let's go talk to these guys. He looks nicer.
How are you?
Not good. How much charcoal do I need? Let's just check quickly. Quest log. Charcoal. 10. Okay. Charcoal. Okay, and then I can pay back the ale. Okay, cool. What is haggle?
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, why not?
Oh, okay. Let's haggle this guy. Your money, original price. Trader's last offer, your current offer, your last offer not accepted by trader. Okay, deal enough. Okay, so make offer.
No deal then.
Wait. Let's try that again. Okay, so I need 10 of these. Right, so that basket haggle.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
I get it. Okay. Let's sell the things first. Okay, so I'll sell. Oh no, not the cheese. I don't want the cheese. No. Remove. Remove the cheese. I want my cheese. Sell this and this. Basket. Sign. Okay, let's haggle.
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, why not?
Let's try for 300. That would be nice. Okay. Let's try.
Here, and something for your trouble.
My word, thank you kindly.
Wait, what? Did I make money? Okay, how much money do I have? I hope I have enough for everything, or else I'm done for. Okay, let's haggle this properly now. Gosh. I'm not doing well.
Let's have a word about the prop.
Why not?
Okay. Let's put it down to here. I think that's fair enough.
No deal.
No. Okay, let's just buy it for its price. Wait, did I sell it? I didn't sell it. What? Oh no, I did. As in buying it. Okay, I get it. Sorry. Okay, check basket. Close deal. What? Okay, I need to sell things, guys. Sell my bloody red shirt. And, and sell one of these, I guess. Can I maybe go now? Okay, let's maybe get rid of that then. Let's close deal now. I'm so confused. Is there a reason to be confused? Okay, so we're buying charcoal. Which... okay, let's sell something cheaper. And sell some cheese. And then can we close the deal? Okay, let's sell another pair of cheese. Okay, close deal. There we go. We're done. We're done. We did it. We did it, guys. Oh my gosh. That was a mission and a half. Why do I have to talk to him?
What the hell?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what the hell.
Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
Oh, it was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world. The world's a dangerous place and I need to know how to protect myself.
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last chance. I have to leave. So, are you ready to get stuck in?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Sure. We need to learn to
combat. Alright, I'll wait on the ground by the sheepfold as usual.
The sheepfold. Okay, well, I'll follow you. Yeah. I just want to check something quickly. Sorry, the music's gonna go off now. Won't be long. Okay, let's get going. Back up. We're back up. Right, matey. Glad. Oh gosh. Yeah, jam. Oh, this is a sheepfold, I'm guessing. Yeah, you're from moon. Gee.
The last time we'll be seeing each other, you can show me everything I've taught you so
far. I don't know what you taught me! I really just got bored, basically. Okay, wait,
let's
work.
Very well.
Okay.
Let's start with the basics.
Okay.
Keep moving. Your life depends on it.
Moving. What you gonna do?
Alright. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times. Good. Alright. Good. Let's try something else. One strike, I can fend off without a sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another. Alright.
This is hard.
Not bad.
Eyes back off. I think I get the fighting style of it. Nice. Nice.
Alright, that's enough. I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman.
Well, I wanted to put this on. Oh, it's bloody though. It's bloody amazing. Oh my gosh. Sorry, you can stop watching my stream. I know. Okay, so that went well. What now? We've done everything, I believe. I think we can go home, I believe. You guys want to get drunk? Let's get drunk. Okay, I'm going to have a quick break and then we can go to the tavern and drink. I'll be back in like 5-ish minutes, not too long, don't stress. But yeah, I'm gonna play some music for you guys along, so you won't get bored. I got some pretty good tunes here. Pretty good indeed. I'm right back. Invincible. Okay, I'm back. Is my overlay on? Let me just check. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's go get drunk. Let's have a good time. We've been through a lot. Oh, gosh. It was intense. That was a good start of the game. Like, you kind of learn the mechanics and all that. So, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Let's sit outside with these guys.
Is mouthing off again.
Oh, and talk to me about him. He's a good customer, but when it comes to politics, he's unbearable.
Yeah, you get people like that in the bar.
And the other Zouts, so he wouldn't start brawling.
Well, I'd say he's an exceptional forum today.
When you go to a bar, just don't talk politics, just have some fun, you know, drink. Have some fun. Let's have a beer. Yeah, let's have a beer. Okay. Oh, what are you pouring into? Did you just pour my beer on the floor? What? Okay. We're all friends, yeah. We're all good. I want to get her money back, but I don't know how. Do I have to trade with her? How much money do I owe her? Do I need to give it back to Nance? Is she gonna give me my beer? Or maybe it's in my inventory? Ah, yeah. Let's have some beer. Okay, I'll eat my beer apparently. Okay, that was good. Okay, so alcohol does help. Let's wait for her to come back and then we'll see if I can get another beer and then we will see if we can give her money back. Maybe I'll only have to do it tomorrow. I mean, tonight. Yeah, just drink slow. I've already finished my beer. Yeah. Drink up. Be down it, down it. Okay, I'm bored. Oh gosh. Okay. Can I talk to you?
God be with you, Henry.
No. Okay. Let's go home first. Get all the stuff done, then we can come back to the tavern. Cause yeah, nothing's really happening now. I don't know what the time is. Is there any way of checking the time? It's my ways. This is bread, so I'm guessing that's not good. So we need to fix that up. Huh. Okay, let's go back home, get all this stuff done, and then we can go drinking again. I think that's a good idea. Have a good night with the boys and Bianca. I really hope nothing happens. Okay.
About time. I have charcoal, the hilt, and the ale. We can start.
Good job. Let's have it then, son. Where have you been with that ale? It's as flat and warm as horse piss. Go back and get me another. Oh. You can pay for it yourself. That's the price of stupidity.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that actually happened. Oh, gosh. Okay, I should have come straight back. I didn't know it actually got cold. Okay. It's a cool thing to add into the game, but yeah. Okay. I don't even know if I have enough money for ale. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna have to sell more cheese. I like my cheese. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Nope, okay. Yeah, let's just see where she's going. We'll sit down wherever she goes first. Okay, sit down.
Henry, here, just as you ordered.
I'm back.
I can see that. What's the matter?
I need another pitcher of ale. The last one wasn't cold enough for Father.
You want me to get it for you?
Yeah.
And a smile from you.
Yeah. I think she's sick of our shit. She's like, yeah, okay. I'll go get you an ale. You son of a bitch.
Thanks.
It's on me today. You can pay me back this evening.
Out of the question. Here you go. And this evening I'll have something more for you.
I can't wait.
Okay, cool. I think we paid our debts. Cool. Let's quickly go before this pail gets cold. I mean warm. Okay, go, go, go. Go. Run. Now it's gonna get cold. Okay, here we go, Father. Here you go, Papa. I got your ale. Get your ale, Papa.
Yeah, about.
Not
no,
yet.
Nope, I got it.
How much
no, I don't.
Sorry, I pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, but
I have charcoal.
Good job. Let's have it then, son. Well done.
Cool.
Right. Let's see what kind of job the master in Sassau did for us. Look at that, lad. Well, that's what I call craftsmanship.
What does the inscription mean?
Damned if I know. Doesn't look like Czech to me. Latin, maybe? Lord Radzig ordered it. Oh, this will be the finest sword I've ever made. Have you got the charcoal?
Yeah.
Good. We'll fire up the forge and put it all together. By the way, someone paid me a call. I reckon you might know what it was about.
I'm not sure.
Really? Because I'm pretty sure you and your friends threw dung at Deutsch's freshly whitewashed house. He was here with the catchpole earlier, and it was not a friendly visit. What got into you, Hal?
That Deutsch was talking treason in the tavern about Sigismund and the king. He got what he deserved.
I do regret doing that, I'm not going to laugh. I don't think I should.
You can go and clean up the mess you made and apologise to him.
Yeah, I want to do that. I'm sorry.
I have a trade to run. The German pays well. And having my son in the pillory helps nothing and nobody, least of all the king. You understand?
Yes.
Look me in the eye, Henry. Do you understand?
I understand. Good.
And we'll never have this conversation again.
Fair enough.
Do you think it's right to let traitors...
Excuse me.
The boy gets caught, making a fool of himself, and he still hasn't learned his lesson. So Deutsch spouts rubbish and war. You turn into a common thug. You might win a fight with violence, but you'll never win an argument. Remember, Henry, if you want to convince someone that they're wrong, try using your mouth and not your fists.
Got a point. Got a big point. Yeah, I feel bad for that. I shouldn't have done that.
Furnace is ready.
Right, we'll do the
grip. I messed up. My bad.
I'll heat it up. When I take it out, you slip the grip on so it fits exactly. You know what you're doing.
I'm gonna mess this up, aren't I? Please make sure that I don't do this because I'm gonna mess it up, I promise you.
Do it.
Okay, good. I didn't have to do it.
Good. Once more.
I should be wearing gloves.
That's it. Done. Now file it down so it sits well in the hand. I'll prepare the guard.
I feel bad. I feel so bad. I shouldn't have done that. The Deutschman. Oh well.
Father, why did you leave Prague? Who ever heard of a master swordsmith making horseshoes in a village?
I had my reasons, Hal. And here I have your mother and you. Why would I want any other life?
Do you remember Emperor Charles?
I do. Life was good under his reign.
Better than now.
He built half of Prague, a score of castles, had a bridge made over the Moldau, and founded a university. And all without a war, he knew how to rule.
Better than Wenceslas.
Better by far. But Wenceslas doesn't have it easy. It's hard to step into the shoes of someone whose like is born only once a thousand years.
What about Sigismund?
You think Charles would have brought an army down on his own people like Sigismund? No. Wenceslas may not be the equal of his father, but Sigismund, he brings shame to the royal name. How's it going? Give it here, and we'll put it all together.
It's a nice sword. Very nice sword.
It's magnificent.
Indeed it is. The Lord be with you. My father sent me for those nails.
Good day to you, Teresa. They're ready. Will you fetch them for me, Hal? They're in the trunk in the living room.
I shall do that. No, not really. Suffering from crippling depression. Yeah, normal. Mama, I need to be patched up.
Is everything all right, son?
Okay, never mind.
What are you doing?
Sorry. Let's eat some bread, maybe. That could help. Trunk in the living room. Is this the living room? Must be. Nails. There we go. Should I take the other stuff? I don't know if I can. Okay. Sure, why not? I wonder if I use those bandages, it might help me. Okay, I have an first aid. Oh, fair enough. Okay. Let's go. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Teresa. Here are your nails, girl.
Here are those nails you wanted.
Thanks. So, how's Bianca?
She's fine. Why do you ask?
Just wondering. Will you be going to the dance this evening?
We will.
Maybe we'll see each other there. Anyway, mustn't keep you. I'll be on my way. That sword is truly beautiful.
Nah, I think Teresa's jealous. Why am I looking at her?
Fine lass, eh? Now stop staring at her and come and see this.
No, we have Bianca.
It's time for the trial by fire. Did a fine job.
I would expect nothing less from such a renowned swordsmith.
Well, those days are gone, sir.
You haven't lost your skills, though. Would you like to try it?
Sir, what good is a sword to a commoner?
Try it.
Prove him. Oh, no. Okay. Do you know socket sword fighting?
You still have a lot to learn.
Yeah, I know.
Ask your father to show you how. He knows what he's about.
Learning his trade will serve him better in life, sir.
Perhaps. But who knows what the future holds for each of us. I see that you almost have it finished.
It just needs a polish, then Henry will bring it to you.
Excellent. Fine work, very fine. A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer. What say you, say, Isman?
True, Sir Radzik. If I'd have had its like back in Nicopolis, things would have worked out differently. How odd to find such an accomplished swordsmith working in a place like this. A man of his talent would have no problem making a fortune in Prague or Vienna.
You're right. It's a very long and peculiar story.
I'd be glad to listen to it over a cup of wine, but duty calls, and I must leave. Here you are. Learn from your father. He truly is a master of his craft.
I'm sure our paths will cross again.
He certainly will.
Once it's ready, send your son up to me with it. Good work, Martin.
Sure.
It's been an honor, Sir Isman. Have a safe journey to Sassa.
The honor is mine, Sir Radzik. Thank you for the hospitality.
A long, peculiar history.
That was a long time ago. I might tell you about it sometime, but not today.
Will you teach me how to use it, like Sir Radzik said?
Why?
Well, it could come in useful. Maybe I'll travel a bit before settling down. I'd like to know more than the tavern on the green and the forge.
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, sir? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow as soon as you set foot outside the house.
Talk as if you've seen it happen.
A man my age has seen a lot. Being a blacksmith might bring no glory, but it has its benefits, like keeping your head on your shoulders. I want to end my days in Scalitz, here, beneath the linden tree, and by your mother's side.
Well, so do I, one day. But first, I'd like to see the world, meet new people.
Meet them, or beat them?
Meet. You have to keep going on about it.
Then you've no need to learn swordplay.
The messenger.
He was in a hurry. What's happened?
No, no. I guess we're not going to the tavern then.
Listen to me, Al. Listen carefully. Take the sword, go into the house, and grab anything else important from the trunk. Go to the castle. Hurry.
And what about you?
Your mother is in the village. I'll fetch her and we'll follow right behind.
I'll go with you.
No. You do what I say right now. Give the sword to Sir Radzik. If anything happens, he'll take care of you. He owes me.
Okay. God, this is not good. Not good at all.
Come on!
Mind this for me.
Are you mad? You can't go back!
Especially the cut. I mean, okay. Well, apparently he's dead. Apparently they don't want me in there. It's fine. So just go. Leave me alone. Let me just check some quickly. Okay, let's go. What happened? What's happening? Okay, I think I messed up because I was checking something. I should not do this. No. I don't want to fight you. Okay. My bad. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. It's my fault. Okay. Let's go now. Let's run first. Run, boy, run. Oh, Bianca's okay. We need help her. Horses can jump. Nope, they can't. Oh, they can. Oh, there we are. Okay. No, leave me alone. Oh, gosh. Okay, we're good. We got this. Run them. I'm gonna suck at that. Okay, yeah, I do. Do you have a bleeding wound?
Ah!
Come on.
Left. Almberg is to the left, along the stream.
You know what, they're fighting me. I just... No. Oh gosh. Can we run faster? Then we run fast on us. Oh, do I have to start the skin? Oh gosh, okay. Maybe I did messed up. Maybe I should just be a little better. Okay, before we start, let's just see if we can run on a horse. Controls. Okay, doesn't look like it. I'll read the tutorial again. Let's run down here. Okay, horse riding. Use your horse's chance to recover. Gabs faster, okay. So it's shift. Sorry, I'm gonna mount you. Come on, mount you. Doing it, we're running. Okay, let's give it a break. Let's get this on. What happened to your head? Okay, let's go. We gotta go fast. Come on. Let's cut through.
Left. I can't cut through. I'll move it to the left.
I can't cut through. I messed up. Ah, chopper. Let's go. Left. Go.
Go! They'll kill you all!
I don't know why he's running on the path. I'd go straight for the forest and just chill there. This is so funny. Shit. They really want me dead.
Run for it!
Go to the forest! Okay, they just changed clothes. Come on, you can do it, Alti. Just a little longer. We're almost there. Oh shit, they're behind me. Okay, I'm not gonna hit you. I'm trying. Oh gosh, okay, we're fine, we're doing it, we're doing well, don't worry. Come on. Come on, Ossie. I believe. I like how I'm hungry right now. Okay, we did it. We did it. We made it. We're alive. To apologize to that guy. He's probably dead now. And the last thing he'll remember is me throwing shit at his house.
Someone give him a drink. And bring hot wine and bandages. Tell me, boy. Who are you? And where are you from? What in hell's name happened?
I've come from Scalitz. They burned it to the ground. Slaughtered everyone.
Who? Who burned it to the ground?
A huge army. They attacked without warning. And they weren't Czechs or Germans either.
Who then?
I don't know. I've never seen armor like it or heard their language. Maybe Tatars?
He looks wise.
Tatars, you say? Well, we'll deal with that later. First, let's have a look at that leg of yours.
Deal with that later. Deal with the town later. Let's just help your leg first.
Grit your teeth, boy. I'm gonna pull that arrow out.
That can't be pleasant.
Easy. All done. You were lucky, lad. The arrow missed the bone. It only needed bandaging, and I've done that often enough before. War is a good teacher. Can you stand? There you go. Good as new.
Thank you.
You idlers, nothing better to do. Back to work. You'll have to speak to Lord Divish. Can you manage?
Just checking stream. Okay, we're all good. All good. Oh, the puppy.
Sir, this is a survivor from.
I heard, Robart. Tell me, boy, what exactly happened? Did you see the insides of the attackers? Were there any more survivors?
Sir, I don't know what army it was, but it was huge. There were dozens of banners flying on the hill above Scalitz. The ones who did the slaughtering spoke a strange language. They burned Scalitz to the ground, but a lot of people took refuge in the castle. I wasn't quick enough. And as I fled, they shouted from the battlements that I should come and warn you.
The soldiers the boy didn't recognize. They could be those Cumans of Sigismund's. It said they came to Hungary from the east, and now they're the core of his army.
I'm Sacking hungry.
Gutenberg must have given him a taste for stolen silver.
Scalitz is a small castle, sir. If Sigismund attacks, they can't hold.
Indeed, Sir Robart. And our small garrison would be no help, even if we could risk sending them.
You think we're next in line?
Maybe. What's your name, boy?
I'm Henry, son of the Scarlet's blacksmith.
I know him. Did he make it inside the castle? I'm sorry. It's in God's hands now. No one else can help us. Anyway, thank you for risking your neck to warn us. Robard, take care of Henry. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates. We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command, sir.
That sucks. Okay. Dr. Sir Roderick. A bed. I discovered your bed. You discovered Baker. Okay. Just gonna check my stream quickly and then we can get going. Okay, let's get going. Let's see what's up. Let's get some food.
What's he doing?
I just want to get to bed. Let's get him.
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in. Why don't you go to the kitchen and have a good meal? Zorro is easier to bear on a full stomach. I heard Hey! I can't understand why you waste his talents, but I'm sure he has.
You learned the kitchens.
Ah, milady. You are fortunate our good lady Stephanie of Talmberg has graced us with her presence.
My lady, I'm honored.
So this is our brave young man. Welcome, lad. Bojena here will take care of you.
My girlfriend's dead.
Tired and hungry.
Indeed. Slap into those DMs.
He must be, poor soul. After everything he's been through, he must be as hungry as a bear. Aren't you, young master? Here you are, then.
I'm not that upset about my parents'
and
time.
And a wine to wash it down.
Thank you, my lady.
When you're done, you can go and rest with the grooms in the outer bailey.
No, that won't do, Sir Robard. After all he's been through, he deserves a proper bed. Let him sleep in a lodge in the courtyard.
Oh, sir. Thank you. Will you join me?
No? Young Henry here is overwhelmed by a general...
Yes, yes. Thank you, my lady. God reward you for your kindness.
Eat up now. You're in capable hands, so I'll leave you to it. Good night.
Good night.
Good night, ma'am.
When you've done, you can sleep in the bedchamber of the courtyard lodge. And don't forget to take off those filthy boots before getting into bed.
I'll sleep with my boots on. Thank you very much. Take two roast ducks. And we can take some cheese because I sold all mine. Actually, let's just take all of it. I mean, come on. Who's going to stop me, right? Okay, let's eat. Let's eat some more. Let's eat some bread rolls. Not done yet. Oh, I ate too much. My bad, I didn't mean to eat so much. Let's go get some slippers. Okay, I think I went the wrong way. Yep, not supposed to be here. You learned food. And I ate way too much food. I think I deserved it, it's fine. Hello. I'm a bit drunk. What's in here? Oh, that's so nice. Oh, I'm not supposed to be in here. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, let's get some sleep. Sleep. Say 7 hours is the last time to sleep. I'll be waking. Yeah, right there. That's good. Start. Who's waking me up? What? Didn't sleep my whole time? I didn't take off my dirty boots. Oh, wake up. Wake up. Oh no, she's gonna see me with my dirty boots. Oh.
It is I, Henry.
Sorry.
Forgive the intrusion. I didn't wake you, boy, did I?
My lady. No, no, not at all. But what brings you here at this hour?
I thought you... do with a little wine.
That would be nice, I'm not gonna lie.
It's just what you need to help you sleep.
My lady. Thank you. You really shouldn't. You could have sent a servant.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace, to let you know you're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry, I know this is all very new and strange for you, but I want you to feel at home here. You're not to worry about anything except getting better. God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal.
I'm fine. Apparently.
I know what it is to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time. And it can help to talk about it. If you feel like it.
Okay, I think we can talk to her. I trust her.
You might be right, my lady. I'll tell you what happened. It was terrible and unexpected. The day started just like any other. Father sent me into town on some errands. A fellow by the name of Kunesh owed money to Father, who sent me to collect it from him. Only Kunesh had no intention of paying. It got a bit heated, as often happens when there's money involved. But Kunesh still wouldn't cough up the coin. Father was too generous for his own good, letting even a scoundrel like that buy on credit.
Oh.
When I'd done all the errands, I went back home.
Success. Oh.
I promised Father I'd help him with his work, and I was looking forward to it. He was forging a sword for Sir Radzin. Father and I always chat in the forge. On that particular day, I asked him if he'd teach me swordsmanship. He said no. He said it's better for a man to keep his head on his shoulders than lose it over some pointless heroism. If only you'd known what fate had in store for us.
Oh.
Sigismund's horde was already on the horizon.
She didn't want to hear any of this. She's like, okay. There was smoke on the horizon. There was a huge horde.
Sigismund's cavalry was composed of humans. They're diabolical barbarians from the east with no regard for the rules of warfare. Bloodthirsty cutthroats. The very fact Sigismund has them with him shows what a tyrant he is.
Well, I don't know.
And then death descended on Skellis.
So she knows I'm single.
I saw a group of humans chasing down my Bianca, murdering her for sport. There was nothing I could do to help her.
You mustn't blame yourself. She's with the Lord now.
I ran to the castle like our neighbors to take cover, but I didn't make it. I had to find another way to save myself. The men on the battlements called down to me to flee to Talmberg and warn you. I was lucky I knew a concealed path around the castle. I no longer heard any sounds of battle coming from the castle, so Sigismund's army must have regrouped and started preparing for siege.
No doubt, you're right.
Then I heard a scream. It was Teresa, the mill wench. She'd been caught by a gang of Cuman savages who planned to violate her. I had Sir Radzik's sword, and even though there were several of them and they were better armed, I had to try and save her. I wanted there to be at least one person I'd helped. And I succeeded, even though it almost cost me my life. After that, I stole a horse from them and rode off.
Like a valiant knight.
Oh, thank you.
I'll never forget the horror. It will haunt me for the rest of my life.
That's terrible. How could something like that happen?
God alone knows why he lets such things happen.
You poor boy. I understand your grief, but God is not to blame for the ills of this world. That is the work of Satan and those who do his bidding. Those who are corrupted by greed, envy, and pride. You must not lose faith, whatever life brings.
True.
Fate has not been merciful to me, and my husband either.
Damn it, she's not single. Damn it.
Also, in comparison to the horrors he went through. I was young when
disappointed. I just want to see my stream quickly. Okay.
Talmberg. The castle was stormed and my husband was imprisoned.
Really?
My husband had some quarrel with Sir Havel Medek of Valdek, who decided to resolve it by force. He stormed the castle, burned down the village of Pribislavitz, and killed many of our men, even the old chamberlain. He imprisoned my husband in the castle and put his own garrison there.
That's awful.
So, you single?
I was barely 18 years old, and all of a sudden, I was left alone with Sir Robert. We didn't know what to do. We went to Prague to appeal to the king and sought help from Divish's friends, but all to no avail. We tried for years, but it seemed I was destined to be left alone and my husband to rot in jail in his own castle.
Years, you say?
7 years. That's how long it took before Havel was condemned as an enemy of the crown. And even then, he refused to surrender the castle and release my husband. In the end, I raised the money to pay a ransom. And only then, by the grace of Lord Jesus, did I finally lay eyes on my husband once more.
7 years. And was Havel punished for it?
Never.
And after 7 years, my husband returned to me an infirm old man.
Sir Divish seems like a good, strong man.
Certainly, only he has many concerns. He had to rebuild Talmberg. After he was released, the king appointed him Burgrave of Prague Castle, and he was very busy. He had no time for me at all. But at least we were in the city, and there was something going on. Now, we're here.
My lady, you're still young and beautiful. Your best years are still ahead of you.
No.
Would that that were true, lad. Would it were true. But what am I doing bothering you with this? You have troubles enough of your own. I'll go and let you sleep.
Let me take the food with you and keep it here.
I enjoyed our little talk, Henry. Good night, and God bless.
Good night, my lady.
We have to get up and take our shoes off. We're not going to, are we? In the Middle Ages. Women in the Middle Ages. Oh, I'm having a nap, man.
Wake up. You don't want to miss this.
What is it? What's happening?
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reported a company heading here from Skellons.
Okay. Don't mind me, sorry. Just trying to find my way around. I'm a bit lost. Where do I go? Huh? Oh, wait. Here we go. Oh, my bad. No, oh, sorry. I'm going. Sorry, excuse me. Oh no, that's a private area. Yeah. Where am I going? Oh no, this is creepy. I shouldn't do that. I'm gonna get in trouble. Okay, maybe upstairs? Where do I go? Maybe I should just press M and then I'll see here. Oops. Okay, so we have to get out of here somehow. How? here? Where are those damn stairs? Oh gosh. I suck, I'm sorry. I'm doing my best, I promise. Maybe it's in here? Yeah? No. This way? Up here? Oh, yes.
Sigismund's hired himself a mob of foreign mercenaries.
Oh, my frame rate's dropping. Okay, it's cool, it's cool. I think I'm going the right way.
Prepare for the worst. But don't be daunted by their numbers. Heed my commands, and all will end well.
Oh, sorry.
What's going on?
I zoned out.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmurg in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on Scalitz.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The scouts Jivish sent us. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spy see?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right.
That better suck a little rain. This huge storm.
An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway.
Sorry about that, my OBS disconnected for a bit.
What are you doing up so late, Divish? At your age, you need a good night's sleep.
Well, Rantic, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not, this tempest is a godsend for me and my men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sore throat than a slit throat.
I'd say your grandfather was a wise man. Your messenger told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Thank God.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left a storm in the castle for more clement weather. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised. We wouldn't have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Tumber?
No, no. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us. We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
What will you do then?
We'll march to Rattai. It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense, and enough room for all of these people. If Sigismund should come, better bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle that's futile.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
I'm here, sir.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Scalitz.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
I can't leave my mother and father. I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I've taken care of them.
Don't even think of going back there, you donkey. Are you tired of living?
Donkey.
Sir,
quiet! I'm sorry about your father, but getting killed as well won't help him. Divish? Make sure that lad doesn't budge from Talmurg until things quiet down.
Okay, I'm gonna be ending the stream soon. I have to go eat it.
Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if he were Hovel of Balding.
I see you've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you. We'll meet again when circumstances are more favorable. Farewell.
Farewell, friend. And good fortune. Give my regards to Sir Hannah.
I will. And good luck to you and your people, too. These are dark times. Move out!
Anywhere, people!
Move out!
It's horrible. Your homes, everything taken away from you just like that. It sucks. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end this here.
Tonight we'll have triple patrol. We'll have the watchers between you as always. And if I catch anyone boozing, playing dice, or slacking off, I'll personally break every bone in his body.
Okay, let's save that and then we'll. I'm gonna get going. Thank you guys so much for watching. Who do we have on right now? Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I've had a good time, and we're definitely gonna play this a bit more later on. Maybe not today, maybe later. I might play a little bit on my own, just to try and get the ropes before I start playing in front of you guys and like make a complete idiot of myself like I done this one. But yeah, thank you very much, and yeah, I had a good time. So I'll see you guys on the next one, hopefully. And yeah, follow if you want to stay updated. Cool. See you guys.